Drop your reins and swing the fire. Thank you, Columbus. We are nothing. For coming out. And then there was song number 4. Thank you very much. We got some t-shirts and a hat, a CD. Next Thursday, we're premiering in Columbus. That is 13 Sign. It stars myself and Waylon. You can get tickets or posters in the back, too. Now I'll shut up, except for... This isn't Disney World. Just as the flags unfurl, the first one's going to bed or breeding monsters instead. Thank you. Thank you! of this bottomless mode. Never uncover the words, not so ever has hope. Nobody say yet. Can I believe this much now? Keeping deceased in touch. Why, well, our world satisfied. How do you pacify your life?
Cause you
No religion has ever been based on man's primal needs or his fleshly pursuits. All religions are based on abstinence rather than indulgence. But we don't feel that fear is necessary to base religion on. The fact that religion for thousands of years has been telling people what they should do and what they shouldn't do. Someone, anyone?
Better get out of here. I'll come back then.
Hello? We'll be right with you. Yep. Crop. For those listening at home. Coming out, man.
How about making some fucking noise for Jeffrey Nothing right here, man? Yeah! We're gonna play something. Hopefully, some of you guys heard before, right?
Make some noise for you guys.
Get it, from Cleveland. Yeah. Okay, what's up? It's
been what's up, man? Let's handle this then, right? Yeah. We gotta rep Cleveland tonight, man.
Yeah, Cleveland!
The Caddies.
Anyone? Just let us know when you're ready, man. That's cool. This motherfucker over here, man, this half-ass pimp. You know he's from West Carolina, right?
I'm Carolina.
I think he bought it at CVS. It's like a geriatric cane or some shit like that. Except for old folks, but he, you know, he's trying.
Jason, pimp cane.
Good luck.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with you, man. Aim for the one in the center, dude. For how professional we are, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Right now, they're talking about the court exchange.
Yeah, we got some shows next weekend.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Geneva and Louisville. Some kind of hell.
Suck.
We'll sign some stuff over there if anybody wants to get some stuff.